Isn't this game supposed to be a little more difficult than this? Two rounds into the Meijer LPGA Classic, and there are a slew of players that already have it to double-digit under par. Rain softened up the course for the scoring. Crowds were growing, especially following that Lexi Thompson group. This is Moria Jutenagarn. Birdie at the eighth hole drops that to get to 10 under. She finished at minus 9. Nelly Korda, birdie here at the 11th. She's 10 under par, shot a 65. Lizette Salas always seems to be in the hunt here. Great approach, kick in birdie. She shot a 66. Salas is 10 under. Nasa Hateoka, co-leader yesterday, approached to 10. That's an easy birdie. She's at 7. Kind of a steady day out there. Leona McGuire, another one of the co-leaders. Birdie here at 18, got her to 12 under. Right now she's back at minus 10. Your leader is Lindy Duncan, the birdie here at 18. Duncan with a one-shot lead. There's still plenty of players on the course. Take a look at your leaderboard. Duncan at 11 under par. Look at all these players at minus 10, including Anna Nordqvist, Lizette Salas, Nelly Korda. Here is some post-game reaction from your leader.
This week for yourself obviously has been great so far through two rounds. Today was phenomenal. What is it about this course that you think fits your game so well that you're able to shoot so low?
Well, I think it helps to take advantage of the par fives here, and I think I've done a pretty good job on the par threes as well so far. So if I can keep that going, that'd be great.
Yeah, you know, whenever you could birdie your final hole, it's always a good feeling to sleep on that. And there's a lot of birdie opportunities out here. I mean, I had a 9 iron into 18 today, so the wind is downwind, so it's gettable.